Go to the mall today and you might get mall. It's a dizzying day of shopping. A day with no one reason for being.
The house is dirty and there's leftovers for supper, so we don't have to be home to cook supper until the last minute.
Oh, I like to hustle and bustle.
Because it's tradition.
Because there's sales.
Whatever the reason, store owners count on us shopping today. The more shoppers, the better. $10 coupons lured more than 500 people into Prangies before the sun came up.
Well, I came about 20 after 6 and the parking lot was pretty full. There were a lot of people anxiously awaiting that extra $10 off.
And then there's the sales.
You want to stimulate them to come into our store, into our mall. There's a lot of competition out there and you want to be able to attract the customers.
Yeah, it's not like this upwards.
There are plenty of things to buy. Some practical, some not.
Oh, music, video, tapes.
Just buying a few toys for my grandchildren.
What are you picking up?
Shirts and sweaters.
Those are practical, non-practical thing. Toys.
Some experts have said sales of big-ticket items like televisions, VCRs, and camcorders might be slow this Christmas because of concerns over the economy. So far, it doesn't appear that's happened.
Our TVs and VCRs and that type of our bigger ticket items have done very well, and some of the more expensive toys have done very well.
It seems like when Christmas comes, the purse strings are usually pretty loose. So.
Retailers hope the purse strings stay open. Most stores make half their yearly profit between Thanksgiving and Christmas, and it seems this season is off to a good start. With photographer Dennis Austin, David W. Carlson, News Center 13, Eau Claire.